Nature is man's teacher. She unfolds her treasures to his search, unseals his eye, illumines his mind, and purifies his heart. Let's nurture the nature so that we can have a better future. Happy World Environment Day.
In the ant's house, the dew is a flood. I, Priyanshu Sarangi, of Standard 70, is going to share my views on floods. Flooding may occur as an overflow of water from different water bodies. In India, flood is one of the major calamities. States like UP, Bihar, West Bengal, Assam, Delhi, etc. are affected by devastating floods. Heavy rainfall, cyclones, inadequate drainage system, and deforestation are some causes of floods. Despite of disadvantages, it can bring many benefits too. Freshwater flood maintains the ecosystem in river corridors. It also provides much needed water resources. Fishes make the use of floods to reach new habitats. We need the flood management strategies like dams, embankments. By forecasting and warning, we can prevent the flood loss.
Hello friends, I am Debaldeja Singha of Class 7B. Today I am here to speak on the topic global warming. Global warming is defined as a process of increasing the average temperature of the Earth's climatic system due to increased accumulation of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. Global warming not only has an impact on nature but also has an impact on all the living beings, including human beings on the planet. Some of the main reasons of global warming is the burning of fossil fuel that release harmful greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide or nitrogen. Other harmful greenhouse gases are water vapor, carbon dioxide, and methane that protects the surface of the earth from the harmful ultraviolet radiation coming from the sun. Lastly, I will conclude by saying that the international community has to come forward to find a long-lasting solution of the global warming. If not, then the average temperature keeps increasing and that in turn affects the natural cycle. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Sushankar Viswakarma of Standard 8C from Kerala Public School, Kamaria. Today, I am going to talk about on the topic earthquake. Earthquake is a troubling of the earth's surface as a result of seismic waves produced. Seismic waves are produced when suddenly the energy stored inside the earth crust is released. An earthquake can happen anywhere and anytime, but most commonly in the edges of the oceanic and continental plates. Earthquakes are of four types: tectonic, volcanic, collapse, and explosion. Earthquakes under seabeds can cause a tsunami. Earthquake might also result in a landslide and seldom volcanic eruption. Mining sites and nuclear experiment also lead to the production of seismic waves, and hence earthquake can be experienced. Safety drills for earthquakes involves stepping outdoors or taking undercover, study table or a furniture. Thank you.
Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June every year all over the world and is the United Nations principle for encouraging awareness and action for the protection of the environment. World Environment Day was first held in 1974, and it has been a platform for raising awareness on environmental issues such as marine pollution, human overpopulation, global warming, wildlife crime, and air pollution. From one of these, the major burning issue, which is increasing day by day, and it is affecting our environment a lot and humans too, is air pollution. Air pollution is a contamination of air due to the presence of harmful substances, which has very harmful effects. We can reduce air pollution by following some steps. By following some steps, we can also save our earth. So our first step is, turn off lights and all electronic appliances when they are not in use, because the energy that they take are very bad for the environment. Use public transport, as it is a sure short way of contributing to less air pollution, even carpools too. Reduction of forest fire and smoking. The collection of garbage and turning it into fire on dry season. Catching fire is very bad for the environment. Even smoking causes air pollution. Use of fans instead of air conditioners. The usage of AC takes a lot of power and emits a lot of heat, which is very, very hazardous for the environment. Last but not least, implement afforestation. Plant as many trees as possible because it cleans our environment and helps to release oxygen. So please follow any one step every day to save our earth. Thank you.